Hey everyone, Mr. Janu here from the Elk Grove Film Club. Like you, I am stuck in my house social distancing, but social distancing doesn't mean that you can't be creative. Introducing the Elk Grove High School 3-Minute Film Challenge. That's right, we are challenging you to create a movie that is 3 minutes or less. Submit the movie and you could win cash. This is only open to EG students. Staff, you can participate too, but you can't win any money. On April 14th, we will be streaming our first Elk Grove High School 3-Minute Movie Challenge Film Festival. All of your films will be shown live on YouTube, and the winners will be announced. That means that your films can be seen all over the country and all over the world. That's right. It's really easy to do. All you have to do is make a movie, 3 minutes or less, of any genre. You can make a comedy. You can make a documentary, a drama, whatever you want. I'm making a horror film right now. I'm playing a guy that gets killed by a ghost. My oldest son is playing the ghost, and my youngest son is helping out with the camera. Get your family involved and have fun. The rules can be found at eghsfilmclub.org. You have to follow the rules very carefully. Only open to Elk Grove students. The film must be under 3 minutes, including credits. And also, you can't use any copyrighted music. I know, you can't put your favorite song in there, but you can still use royalty-free music, and there are thousands of tracks available. Go to eghsfilmclub.org for the complete rules, and there you could submit your films as well. All films are due by Wednesday, April 8th at midnight. All right? Get your director caps on, think creatively, and show us what you can do in this time of social distancing. Can't wait to see your films.